yellow?
Yeah, I made a ship yellow.
Well, you made all these tunnels?
Yeah.
Why?
I wanted to see if I could get it to a... To get on top of the launch pad for the rocket, but it turns out I can't. So I just made a habitat over there and made it my greenery thing. And it's a long way back.
You're smoking, buddy.
Yeah, thank you.
So, I actually have like two bases. One's under here. I actually made a legit bar. I made a legit bar by the moon pool. See?
Oh, a snack room?
It's like a small bar. Has a charger, has a vending machine, gives you stuff, trash can, coffee machine, and over here is my main room. So far I have a bladderfish, a hoverfish, a berryfish, and two other things I think. There, I made a kitchen, and the only thing that it has is a trash can, another trash can, and a coffee thing. That was my kitchen. Yeah. And that's basically it, my underwater base. But what I want to do is show you guys what I found.
This is a submersible?
Yeah. It's called Seaman. See those cameras there?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going there to show you what I mean by an island daddy. I never remember seeing life pods around here, but there it is. Oops. There's life pod 3. Does it take a while to get there? That line right there. I did make a base on this island. It's just around. I'll just leave Seamith right here. And if you see spider circle things, those are cave.
They're what?
Boom. That's what I mean by alien structure. And I'll show you how I got in. So I found the tablet right there.
Okay, what's this thing?
Oh, that? I don't know.
Look, turn around and look up.
Just goes into the mountain.
Right, so there must be a way in the mountain.
It's just caves in there. went in there. See, that's how I keep track. The scan room. Alright, where's the door now? I know there's a door into that thing.
Into what?
Into this. Because I have been in the door. And if you see octopus things, those are warpers.
Probably part of it.
Oh yeah, I remember.
100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
It's okay. I don't really care. This is part of that.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a door.
That's a big door.
Yeah. It's a force field door.
So I'm guessing it was a sub docking area. Up. Yeah, I'm guessing it was where there was a sub.
Yeah. That's only that part. There's still way more to do.
Looks like it was a military base.
Too far into it?
Go up high. Go up. Go up the ramps.
Unlock those force field doors.
Oh yeah, go on.
Purple tablets.
Oh, what's that?
Huh? No? What are you? Alien device. Doomsday.
Oh, Doomsday. Yeah, you don't want to be cool into that.
Another force field door makes the veins 11. I know how to open this.
Indicate the facility's control room. Light beyond this doorway.
That's how you do it.
Remember, life beyond this doorway. Keep on going. Oh, what's that over there? Is that your gun or a flashlight?
It's a flashlight. No wonder when I do self scan, it says I'm infected.
Complete. Bacterial infection in your system is progressing, detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify bacterial strain.
All right.
Translating background broadcast.
What's that? To your left. Alien rifle.
That's not the exit.
No, your exit was over that way. Through that one. See, that facility has a lot more to it.
Yeah.
Is there a door above? What's that?
It's like this.
Oh, that's not a door.
I've explored already some of it. And
that
door?
Go in that door. No, you can't. It's closed.
But I did see a door that came from the air.
So then get out and walk up onto the, to the, up there.
Mm-hmm. I did that already, it leads to nowhere.
Well, let me look, please. All those spider things?
Yeah, that's a cave crawl.
Are they friendly or?
They're friendly.
Okay.
I just don't know why there's ramps there. Jump up on that? Okay. You won't be able to get up on that. Or will.
No. Well. Let's go to the edge there.
She's one.
Can you go around the mountain? On that path?
I can. I'm just gonna skip the night.
Oh, okay. Is there things that can get you at night?
No. It's just too dark.
Can I see your controller? I know you already went in there.
You want to go back in?
Yeah, I do.
You can take Seamus with you.
No, it's okay. There's a door there. Yeah, I'm just checking. Curious about it, but
oh, there's a warbird.
Okay. These don't have entrances.
No, I think they're just like electrical boxes.
Quite possible.
efficiency decreased.
Okay, how do you run double tap?
No. No, you hold the move button.
Which is what?
You press it while you move it.
Okay, thank you.
What the? Ion! It's an ion cube.
What's that good for?
I don't know. So it's, first time, this is like my third time going in here. I guess I can make an ion suit or an ion gun.
I think that thing was the life. So there's no further access to anywhere else.
No.
We're not at the top of this installation.
And you can't go any higher.
But remember, there was that area you went into that you weren't sure.
Which area? Oh, that hallway.
So that was the gun. Be like a transportation device. How far away is the that little sub?
Just go back onto the island.
What was that?
I think that was a warper, an alien.
Sea moth?
Sea moth.
Moth.
I have to go around the island or on or over.
Thank you. Just a sec.
Trying to go back to the island base?
No. I'm just coming down here. That's another arc.
You mean arch?
Yes.
Maybe it's only used for vehicles. Must be.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Yeah, we know. No, you have to get closer. Okay, so either we can't scan it or we already scanned it.
I just have a feeling we're missing something.
Like what?
Because everything's going down, right?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm just wondering if there's another facility. Oh, wow.
It's blue. Yeah, the water color changes.
I'm just wondering if there's another facility that thing arches into. Like a transport device. Have you taken your vehicle in there?
No.
I wonder if it does anything. This way?
Yes, please.
Why? Is that animal?
Yeah, I want to go check it out. Oh, yeah, that scorpion spider head thing.
Turn on lights again? I think it was down there, right? spider thing again?
Yeah, probably.
I'm guessing it's becoming night?
Almost.
There. Yeah. It's okay.
Now go inside the habitat.
Well, I want to go up here for a sec. I see a glowing light. Figured that fire would be out on that thing already.
Trying to climb the mountain?
Yeah.
Turn?
Yeah. What's that?
Salt. It's salt. It's just
what the hell?
You can jump. I just want to know what. Wait, turn around. No, wait. More? No, the other way. I just want to know what that is.
There seems to be a connection with this.
The caves?
Yeah.
There's nothing in there. Are you trying to climb the mountain? I already tried that way.
See? There's another arch.
Enter Q. Oh my. A portal. Go ahead.
Picking up local entity?
I guess.
Here. Oh. Are you in a different place now?
Yeah.
something. Go that way. See? The different, there are portals.
It's creepy.
Yeah.
I heard something coming.
So you know what? I think that transports you to a different island, eh?
Yeah. Look, it's night and day.
Or maybe it transports you into that.
To what?
This. Maybe there's a hollow inside that. But I wonder if the arches are working down there. You just hurt yourself.
I'm not creative.
I wonder if the arches are working down there. No. Where's your Seema? Huh, just disappear. It disappear. All right, go look up.
It's just searching for sandstone chunks. It's nothing major. What I want is uranite crystal. One there. Now that's
Are you able to get on the mothership?
No.
And go inside it?
I won't allow you.
Well, that sucks.
I know. There's that
crabby thing. Crabby thing, mommy. Well, thank you.
Reaper Leviathan.
Truly,
I don't know what that is. It says there's one right there.
Look at what it says, a Reaper Leviathan is. Doesn't say what it looks like.
And for me. You took a picture?
I don't know.
Oh, that's a sick picture. Oh, there's
that's
no
that's interesting.
There.
You can scan yourself, scan complete the control panel. You can scan. You can take a picture?
Yeah. Yes.
Interesting. So you should make another sea moth because you can't find yours.
Well, time for a fabricator.
A fabricator?
Yeah, that, whatever it is.
It makes things. You have to take that device to make the vehicle bay?
Yeah. All right. Bye.
Why are you sending cameras?
So I can take that. Shovel
them
into or not.
Make your vehicle then.
Away from that thing.
So go on the other side of the habitat.
You know what I'm gonna make? No. I'm gonna make the biggest sub this game has.
Okay.
Know what it is?
Nope.
The Cyclops.
So how far are you going? How far away are you gonna make this vehicle bay?
It's massive.
Turn around and look. Yeah, that should be okay.
Cyclops.
Is designed to be operated by a three-person team. Only experienced townspeople should attempt to pilot this vehicle solo.
This is the Cyclops. The biggest sub this game has.
Yeah, apparently it's supposed to be piloted by three people.
Yeah, but I can do it. Come in,
Sorry, I kicked the...
Can you, like, adjust it off?
It fell. You said you knew how to do this.
There's some kind of little street.
No, it's supposed to go down. May I try?
Put some of the hole. No dangerous life forms.
This is how we're going to be able to tell. I just wanted to go down.
Some porn? That's not how you sound porn. capture thing that stands no chance. Wait, look at the detector. Yeah, he's hostile.
Yeah, we figured that one out already. Where's the life pot, George? Over this way?
The orange.
There? Big rock, but there is that wreck up there, right?
You can exit, you know, this way.
Yeah, I'm just going to get a little higher. You sure that's a wreck? Yeah, that's a wreck. What's this?
Oh, the color of the Cyclops.
Oh. What is this?
Open.
Decoy launcher.
That's the engine.
Okay.
You can just press A on the water.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
looks like we can't get in. Wait, go back, go back. Should I go in? No. Can see what's in there. The cushion can. Hat and maybe dance. Open supply crate. Kick iron.
Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death.
We can't get it now. Can't. We have to go up the way you came in.
I'm just seeing if there's anything else. Can I take that?
No. Oh, pass.
You're going to cut it open?
Major.
Go ahead. There's two different door right there.
Could
have
just gone in here.
Yeah, but is there anything in that crate that you want? Is there anything else to be used? What's that? Where's your entrance?
Come on, Cyclops, show me. It is so creepy.
So, now that I've shown you how to go up and down in the sub. Are your floodlights on? No. Oh, yeah, they are. Go up.
Oh.
straight up. You can put your smaller sub in there.
Uh-huh.
You're gonna make a small vehicle?
Yep. On a skateboard. Oh, like on a skateboard.
Why does it have to be formed inside the, in the middle of the air?
Because the drones can't, I think, can't handle the water. Okay, as a shame, it uses...
That's cool. What's your lunch, babe? Look up.
Oh.
I accidentally knocked it and had to fix it.
Oh, you fix again?
Yeah.
Mm. Alright. This is Cyclops. It is absolute, just massive. There's the engine. It's just a
monster. What else can you create?
I can make a rocket ship.
Can you go up and go on your manufacturing platform?
I want to look.
Well, just go in it and look at what. Just want. I'm curious. Go up. Vehicles?
This?
Prawn suit. What's a prawn suit?
This is number one first, piloting a prawn suit to feel a sense of limitless power. Prawn operators.
Well, it's like a deep sea diving suit.
Yeah. But you can actually use it. Welcome
aboard, Captain.
It's a walker. Okay.
This one can actually go up. Hello.
What's that? How deep can that thing go?
900 meters.
There's a wreck over there.
Yeah. Yes, you.
What is that? What are those?
These are, I actually don't know what these are. Jelly Ray. Indigenous life form. Oh, I promise you, these things are massive. Tree mushroom.
This is decoration. Why are you trying to move it?
I want to see how strong.
Where's your habitat?
Oh, they're over this way. Can do a double attack
now. The one we went in?
Yeah. Can only go up for a small amount of time. Thank you. want to use this one.